In this short video, we are going to go over the differences between apoptosis and necrosis. Apoptosis is a programmed cell death which can happen both in pathologic and physiologic instances. That's as opposed to necrosis, which happens almost exclusively in pathologic situations. Think of it in this way. Apoptosis happens when the cell itself decides that it's faulty and wants to get rid of itself and suicides. While necrosis happens when the cell gets killed due to a pathologic condition. Morphologically, in case of apoptosis, the cell shrinks in size and has its nuclear chromatin aggregate peripherally in the nucleus, as opposed to necrosis, in which the cell swells. Nuclear changes in necrosis can have three different patterns, including cariolysis or nuclear fading, pycnosis or nuclear shrinkage, and cariorhexis or nuclear fragmentation. To learn more about these changes, watch my video on necrosis. Another major morphological and functional difference is in the fact that in necrosis we have membrane disintegration, which leads to both internal organelles to have their content to leak out into the cytosol, as well as the cytoplasmic contents to leak out of the cell. This brings us to one major difference: the leakage of cytoplasmic contents into the extracellular space in necrosis provokes an inflammatory response. In apoptosis, on the other hand, we have a shrunken cell which blebs. The blebs form apoptotic bodies which are still containing all the cellular material, and therefore we have no cellular leakage. This means we have no inflammatory response provoked. The apoptotic bodies are then phagocytosed by macrophages, not leaving anything behind. The cellular membrane disintegration in necrosis leads to the formation of lipid structures called myelin figures, which are not observed in apoptosis as we have no membrane disintegration. This was an overview of the differences between the two cell death pathways. To learn more about them in detail, watch my videos on necrosis and apoptosis. Thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you want, you can also find us on Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget to take a look at synapse.org.